Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Bartle still walking.
Slowly. Surely.
Now we're at Kyle McDowell's house. This Gweener's house. We got the ramp over here. We're gonna jump down the hill and then we're gonna move it over here when his mom leaves and we're gonna jump his pool. Or, yeah, she's just gonna be here and flip the hell out, but we're just gonna do it. But it's got a sick place here. Overlooks Ottsville, PA, in the middle of nowhere. You guys have never probably heard of it. Brought the van here, had the ramp behind it, doing about 70 on 611. Yeah. Alright, so what happened so far?
Well, there's a gigantic hole where my land is. We gotta go get some earth.
We gotta get some big old dirt.
Pull that. Oh!
Alright, Sally, fill me up!
Yeah, here's one out of 100.
Fill our 10-foot deep hole. Not quite.
That honestly would suck if I would.
It's about a foot and a half deep, but right on the landing. Kid would be going over the bars if there was no dirt in there. Yeah, that's filler right there, boys.
Nice hole in the case.
Yeah.
There we go.
I think there's more rocks in here than dirt. They all came from the same place. Quite a compound over here, Colin. Trails in the woods. Pool jump, baby. Yeah, I might stay in here. You think I can film from here? What do you think? Pool jump's way over there. Way over there. Nah, I think we're good. I'll get it.
Well, Kyle's working right now.
Jeff isn't working, and he's just a lazy piece of shit.
He's pulling the old vagina.
He's tugging on it by himself at home.
So Jeff, if you're watching this right now, you're a douche.
Yeah, he said it. Colin agrees.
Kyle's being the responsible one of working right now. I took off of work. Colin,
yeah.
He's a douche too. He took off work too.
Some people can't work.
Yeah, some people lie and just put that boot on their foot.
Hey, get paid for it, whatever. It happens. I think we almost got enough. We got some pretty hefty rocks in there. Oh shit, we got some overfill. We gotta stop at the weigh station before we.
Yeah, we're gonna have to check our DOTW.
Ah, shit. We're definitely gonna be over.
Really? Harbor Freight trailer.
There we go, yeah, look. Paul's bikes, Paul's earth.
Here we go.
And then, dump her off. Look at that. Slides right in the hole.
Alright.
So we got, it's about a foot and a half, 2 foot. Big old whistle pig was making a hole. We might need some more. Fill her in, boys. This is union work here. That would hurt.
That's probably good.
Yeah.
If I step down here, am I going to...
Going through those two bushes. Down the hill. Wow! Wow!
We don't like rocks.
We'll be right back. was successful. Bike's still in one piece. 100D's still in one piece.
Accomplished the pool.
Hydro pools, we're coming for them.
No broken bones. Loading up, going to Breezewood.
Next stop,
Breezewood. Getting the freestyle ramp there. We're going to meet. I think Kyle's going to come up with us.
Yeah, Kyle's going to come up.
He's got to ride separate. He's going up from New York, but we're having Justin Haley and Keith Kovac. Justin actually just got a 2019.
Oh, his bike came in?
Yeah, he got it.
Oh, shit.
Brand new, limited edition silver 450.
Breaking it in this weekend.
Yep. That'll be sweet.
Should be a pretty rowdy weekend.
Yep.
Rowdy, sketchy. It's just what we need.
Alright, load this bike up. Good old YZ, second gear. No problem.
She putts straight through it, no problem.
Yeah,
it's spec on it.
Oh, I have to break that out real quick.
Yeah, we had to make a runway. They're a little sketched out.
Just a tad bit hard on the landing.
It's a tad bit. Slapped his.
Might not be having kids in the next 10 years. But I do it for you guys.
It's okay. We don't need kids anytime soon anyway.
Yeah.
Just be bad news.
Girlfriends. Talk to Jeff about girlfriends. That's why he's not here right now.
Yeah, he's wiped up.
He's got a girlfriend, and that's all he does. He says, F you guys, I'm not riding. That's
yeah,
what he says.
Screw you guys. Yeah, exactly. He says, I don't care about no limits. I got a girlfriend.
Yep. Do not get a girlfriend.
See what that happens, kids? Don't do it. Bad moves.
It's not worth it.
Not worth the struggle, the agony. Because you could be here hitting big ramps over pools.
All right, gentlemen. That's it.
All right, wrap it up.